just a very quick reminder. So in heat, you will learn about what is temperature, what is the temperature and heat, what is the difference between heat and temperature, first thing. And second, you look into specific heat capacity and specific heat capacity. We look into chapter 5, light, which is the last chapter in your syllabus. So in light, this is a just quick map on what we'll be learning in this chapter. You will actually learn this nature of light in chapter 1, form 5, which is, again, what is it? Wave and vibration. So first thing here is that light enables us to see things. Reflection of light. So this is actually a beam of light or ray of light, light ray.